Towson University is mourning the death of Coach Phil Albert. The athletic department says Albert was the head football coach for 20 years and is the winningest coach in program history. Albert was inducted into the Towson Athletics Hall of Fame back in 1994. He retired in 1991. And aside from being coach, he also was a professor. The university has not said how he died.